Hi, everyone. I'm Drop, and this is Plop.
Hello.
We are here to teach you about the wonderful world of water and other things too. This time we are looking at...
the journey of your poo. How sewage is treated. Did you know, Drop, the water you use to brush your teeth, wash yourself or flush down the loo becomes sewage and has to be treated before it can rejoin the environment as part of the water cycle?
You sound like a bit of an expert.
Well, that's because I am. I know everything there is about treating sewage. My father was in sewage.
Great! Then let's go.
Where?
To see how they treat sewage.
Oh! Okay, let's go.
Where are we, Plop?
We are at one of Wessex Water's water recycling centres. Wessex Water treats millions of litres of sewage every day. Did you know that?
No. That's why you're the expert, I guess.
Well, come on. The next bit is really interesting. The first stage uses screens and grit traps to remove all the solid rubbish that gets flushed down the toilet or washed into storm drains. Some of this rubbish will get stuck in the pipes and cause blockages, which can be a big problem. You should only flush the three P's. Paper, pee and poo. The solid rubbish we collect is taken away and if we can, used as compost, but some has to be thrown away. This stage of the process is called sedimentation. Sewage passes into a tank where the solid waste sinks to the bottom. The solid waste, known as sludge, is taken away, allowing the clean water to run on.
Clean water? Doesn't look clean to me.
Well, it's cleaner than it was. But the bugs do the rest of the cleaning.
Bugs?
These are called filter beds.
Are they watering those stones?
Those stones are called media and are covered in teeny tiny living things called microorganisms, or bugs. The microorganisms create a filmy layer all over the stones called biomass. As the water runs down through the biomass, the microorganisms eat up all the pollutants, leaving the water that runs out much cleaner. The only thing left is something called the humus.
Oh, and what's that?
It's the bodies of the dead bugs.
Sorry, what did you say?
It's the bodies of the dead bugs. As the biomass grows, some of the bacteria die and fall off. This is the humus and has to be removed. Don't worry, it's really easy to get the humus out of the water. It's done here at the settlement tanks. The water sits in these tanks and the humus sinks to the bottom as sludge. The clean water flows over the top and away.
And this is the final bit of cleaning?
Yes, this is the final stage. Although sometimes there are extra stages depending on where the treatment works is.
But how do you know it's clean enough to go back into the rivers or sea?
Because the water is regularly monitored to make sure it meets standards before it leaves the water recycling centre. The water is checked for suspended solids, biological oxygen demand and other things. The water is now ready to rejoin the sea or rivers, just like this one.
Wow! I didn't know how much went into cleaning up sewage.
Well, something has to be done with it all, and it's very important that nothing is released that could harm the environment.
Hey! I caught a fish!
Now all we need is some chips.